Vámonos a Sevilla. No, no, vámonos a Sevilla, no, no. Ale, no, no. Tengo que ir a Sevilla, ¿verdad? Ah, but Friday, when you play, before you play. Well, I'm not any League of Players, man. He's in my SBC. Matty, Regost. Dumfries. David Sadia. David Sadia. Oh, I'm sure you're this guy.
Wasim, did you buy them lot of the final cards?
No.
You idiot.
You said don't buy them. You said you're too late.
Nah, just try check. Just start bidding on some winning them. Again, what's under 8 here? That's the only one I know properly. I don't know the others.
Who Valencia play? Who Valencia play?
Nah, you just sell it before the game. You don't care about who they think.
Who they playing though?
I don't know. I think like
if they're playing a good team, what's the point of letting them?
No, they go up before the game.
I'm gonna Usman Dembele, the black bastard, went from 700 to 1.5. I'm gonna buy him. I'm gonna buy him and Salah. And Salah went to, you said you won't go that much. Went to buy 500k.
Who?
Salah, I'm gonna buy Salah at 1.5.
Salah at 1.5.
His headliner. His headliner. His headliner is 2 mil, I'm sure.
Is it? Did he get upgrade?
Yeah. I went up to 2 mil down, it dropped down. But I could have sold him anymore. 2 mil, 1 mil, 500k. Oh, he dropped all the way back down to 1.6. Let me hear how much Dembele is.
Bro, I just got 5 goals and already in a drop game.
Look at this black bastard, Usman Dembele. Barca got a good chance of winning though. If Barca win, this guy's card will be oof. Oh, the one I wanted to buy was Mahrez. I think City gonna win Real Madrid.
You can still buy, they'll go up a bit though. You won't make the profit you could have made if you bought a bit earlier. I should have told you to buy it.
My Martials were flopped.
Yeah, it's not because the market died for the moment.
Let me see where his price is. I still got one in my club.
You can get a team of the week SBC today. If you want to invest in coins, you can just buy SBC for the credit proper low.
Let me see how much more shell the dunger is. Okay, man. Well, low.
How much is it?
170. Don't be lower than that. But 1. What the hell? 154k for 1 hour. With a hunter. Toba. Toba. I made profit on my one. I used that both for my team. Bought it for 8k.
You bought it for 8k?
Yeah.
You got 99 it?
I think it's 100.
100?
Because yeah, I bought him ages ago.
On Thursday, are the other playing on Thursday?
Yeah.
If they're playing on Thursday, just sell it before the game and then buy it back afterwards. If they lose, then you can buy it for proper cheap.
Well, I think they got upgraded if they win. It doesn't matter if they. They get upgraded when they win, and then they get upgraded when they win when they go through as well.
No.
Yeah, I'm sure.
It's when they go through, they get the upgrade.
I think they said first European winner, then through to the winning. Well, is it round of 32 and then round of 60? But he's gone up, he's 102 now. How much did I buy him for? I bought 2 extras on the weekend for 95, so I made 6k there. Well, I never made 6k, I made 1k. His balance I've got though. Let me see how much is Malan.
What is this economy, guys? Sick.
Malan is even going up the crown.
They'll go up on Thursday. The market's up and down. How much coins
are you on? 130, and I got more shells still have sold.
This panic sells are more shells. You know, I made some amount. If you buy my 230, it's a good bar.
More shells.
Wait, what were the other coins you invested in?
I bought Tomore, the Luis Felipe, Lode. Three melons. Luis Felipe, I think I bought it for. I made profit on him. I think he's like 200. I bought it for 180.
180 was not a good price for him.
I looked on the weekend, he was like 200. That's 20k. Let's see how much price is there.
It's like 180 still. The mark is dead.
No. You got no. Look. T 200.
That's like. Oh, that's like about 10k then. You could have made about 20 if you bought a bit earlier. It was 170 at one point.
Only on the. I'm not sure on the Malin. If he'll go up from 150. Do you think he'll go from 150?
Eh?
Do you think Malan will go above 150?
Yeah, that's way too low for him.
He goes to 160, I should sell him.
Now 160 is no profit, that's about 2k on it.
I'm gonna get rid of it, innit? What if he drops or something?
The market is lowest right now.
The only player, the only futures on our board that I wouldn't get rid of is probably Tomore.
Is he good?
Yeah. That one out Tomore. I bought it for 590. Pass. Have you played that much either? Do you get XP enough for the coin boost for the first match? Yeah, I'm saying that. I said you could, the map your objective, apply a contract to someone and you get thingy points. Where do the small prime gold player pack from? And you got the 15k prime electrum. Oh, prime electrum, let's do that one. Pack banda card of that one. The best one is Bundesliga. I don't know, I'm nearly finished. I only have 4 teams left. I'm just waiting for them to act. If I do the last 3 teams and then the day after the other play extra, I'll be a bit pissed. Serie A nearly done. Premier League nearly done. Only one I've done the most is I done Serie A once, Premier League twice, and that's it. And I done Bundesliga once. I can't do the minor league. I got so many players that I can't be all checking the minor league. You even make profit from them. How do you do any of the minor league SBCs? Well, you do the Chinese, do you know? Jonathan.
Isn't Jonathan sick? Nah, he's sick.
Which one of you don't have the minor league? Have you just done the Chinese?
For me, he's better than Ben Yedder. I hate Ben Yedder.
Not the player that he's moved on, he's talking about the other one.
His stamina is just like...
He's talking about the player of the month, Ben Yedder.
But he can't last, he got tired after 50 minutes. Where did he play him? Up top. That's what we added. For me, I can't play him with him, so I have to play Mbappe with him.
Killing Mbappe, bro. Killing him.
I gotta close this door. Hey, what are you doing? Move!
Mm-hmm. What the hell, man? Wow, both of the batteries are dead. Have you got the coin? Have you got 1K? Yeah, play another match and get 1K. When you open the box, then you find out, innit? I'm beating up kind of good player. Oh, Ricardo Pereira. Do you not get upgrade?
No.
Ah.